There is somebody who will see darkness and light. It will just see your eyes wanted to shut off. You will say darkness, light, please just come here to the altar. You will say darkness, light, and see your eyes about to shut off. Darkness, light, that is happening to you now. What you go to hell, you say. We are not that bad. The name of Jesus, I rebuke you, spirit of blindness. I rebuke you, arrow of blindness. On the count of seven, you get out one, out of his mind. Two, out of his mind. Three, out of his mind. Four, out of his mind. Five, out of his eyes. Six, out now.
Amen.
Seven, out now.
Amen.
Today, the plan of the devil against your eyes is now. I fall now. Receive light of God. Light in his eyes. Light in his eyes now. It is established. It is gone. Hallelujah. Walk around, check the eyes. If you still see that light, that light, you tell me, walk around. She has to reward you myself, yes, ma'am. That thing is off now. So, it is not light there, as it's there now. So, that black light is gone. You are free forevermore. You are free forevermore. In Jesus' precious name. Please open your mouth and pray.
I want to manifest in Jesus' precious name.
I want to find my focus in my eyes. This time around, I feel like a reason of being sitting in my left eye. And my eyes are starting to get very strong. I have to grab my phone, lean my hands on it, but my eyes are just waiting for me to change. And I see my back focus for me, and I feel like everything is gone.
Hallelujah. You are free. Your eyes are free. In Jesus' precious name.